as I'm speaking, we are in the worst financial position that this country has ever been in. Americans who have made hundreds of thousands of dollars have lost their jobs. People are losing their houses. They're losing their cars. They're losing their ability to be themselves. And what I'm here to stand to tell you today is that, my friends, you are not that brand that you wear. You're not the car that you drive. You're not that person that other people view you as. But you are an authentic child of God. And we invite you to look deep inside, to truly figure out what it is that you deserve, and then let us know. And we'll be there for you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. This is Robert Paisola for the Western Capital Foundation.
Planet Earth, my home, my place, a capricious anomaly in the sea of space. Planet Earth, are you just floating by, a cloud of dust, a minor globe about to bust, a piece of metal bound to rust, a speck of matter in a mindless void, a lonely spaceship, a large asteroid. Cold as a rock, without a hue, held together with a bit of glue, something tells me this isn't true. You are my sweetheart, soft and blue. Do you care? Have you a part? In the deepest emotions of my own heart, tender with breezes, caressing and whole, alive with music, haunting my soul. In my veins, I felt the mystery of corridors of time, books of history. Life songs of ages throbbing in my blood have danced to the rhythm of the tide and flood. Your misty clouds, your electric storm, were turbulent tempest in my own form. I've licked the salt, the bitter, the sweet, of every encounter, of passion, of heat. Your riotous color, your fragrance, your taste, have thrilled my senses beyond all haste. In your beauty, I've known the how of timeless bliss, this moment of now. Planet Earth, are you just floating by, a cloud of dust, a minor globe about to bust, a piece of metal bound to rust, a speck of matter in a mindless void, a lonely spaceship, a large asteroid. Cold as a rock, without a hue, held together with a bit of glue, something tells me this isn't true. You are my sweetheart, gentle and blue. Do you care? Have you a part? In the deepest emotions of my own heart, tender with breezes, caressing and whole, alive with music, haunting my soul. Planet Earth, gentle and blue, with all my heart, I love you.